Warp drive active.
Hey guys, today freighters. So, what are freighters? Freighters are massive ships with only one purpose: haul massive amounts of cargo around. The smallest cargo hold to start with is already 435 cubic kilometers big, which is pretty big. To be able to fly a freighter, you need advanced spaceship command 1 and ratio freighter skill at 1. The freighters also have a bonus using the ratio freighter skill. Each level they gain 5% cargo capacity and 5% to the maximum velocity. Going over to the freighters, starting with the smallest one. Iron Fenrir starts with 435 cubic kilometers of cargo space. It also already has a speed of 80 meters per second and the fastest alignment time, so it's the fastest freighter. The max cargo space with Minmatar freighter at 5 and 3 expanded cargo hold tier 2 fitted is 1,127,015 cubic meters. Down point is that it has the least amount of HP. The cargo space is defensive, it only has the second fastest alignment. But it has the second highest HP, so it can move more valuable cargo than the Fenrir. The Galantis Obelisk has the second biggest cargo hold, starting with 440 cubic kilometers of cargo hold. Next skills and fit, it goes to 1,139,970 cubic meters of cargo hold. It's the second slowest ship, but has the most AHP of all freighters, which is a big plus to survive ganks. At last, the Caldarian Charon, having the biggest cargo hold, starting with 465 cubic kilometers. At Caldari Freighter 5 and having 3 expanded cargo hold tier 2 fitted, having a massive 1,204,741 cubic meters of cargo hold. The 1 million is question, which freighter is the best? The Providence, Obelisk and Charon are the most common in highsec. If you need to move massive amounts of prep around, this worth nothing, and you have time to enough, the Charon is better. If you aren't going to move lots of crap around all the time, any other ship is good. I think it's best to go for the freighter you have your industrial skills in. It's the shortest training time. Or choose one you like to look at, because you will be looking at it for a long time due to the fact that it's very slow. One golden rule. Gankers normally don't gank when the value of the cargo is lower than 1 billion ISK. Beware of the cargo expanders reducing your HP, so making it easier for gankers to gank you. I hope this was interesting. If you have questions or remarks, feel free to contact me. Fly safe, see you in space, bye!